Hey, how you doing, everybody? This is Sleep, member of Memes and Dreams and Quantum of Robocraft, talking to you. And what I want to do today is I want to go over two games that I had when I was solo queuing, and I want to break down the footage, explain why I do what I do, kind of my thought process, how to do what I did better. Obviously, you're going to hear a lot of I should have hit that shot, but that's to be expected when it's me using a mega rail. And kind of just give a general idea of how I like to interpret the flow of the game. Hopefully you'll learn something. If you do, be sure to leave a like and comment what it was. And tell me if you think I need to learn something. And don't just say I need better awareness. I know I need better awareness. I'm always working on that. But without further ado, let's get into this. So, let's watch this first match here. Again, solo queue. And get it started. That was a really loud click, I apologize. And the dogs are barking again. So, take note, first thing, before I'm going to pause it right here immediately. First thing I want you to do is immediately, this is what I do, always. Take note, what armaments are the other team packing? What do they got to kill me with? We have four Lommels. That sucks for me. We have one Mega Plasma, one Mega Rail, one Mega Plasma. Sorry, this is the other Mega Plasma. One T4 plasma, old T10, and one Tesla bot. I'm not really worried about this Tesla bot. I'm worried about all these Lommel, and I'm really worried about this other rail. Okay, moving on. You're gonna hear a lot of keyboard clicks. I apologize. My keyboard's very loud whenever I slap it. So we spawn in. I really like this spawn on Vanguard. I think this is the better spawn. So, I'm going to try to push up with my team, but if you've ever seen solo queue, you know, teams don't really like to stay together unless they're like clans. So, as a rail, what's your job? Your job is to provide overwatch. So, in order to do that, I got to get up high. I go up kind of mediocre, this is medium height, and I just start shooting at the first bot I see, which is a Tesla. Tesla dies, cool. One plane, two planes, three planes. Here we go. Let the fun begin. So one Lommel's locked. That Lommel disengages. Just kidding. He just lost his lock and comes back. So I'm kind of dancing around my DSM here, hoping that he would waste his energy. Too bad he was smarter than me, and he didn't. But team ends up picking up the kill. Perfect. We have a quick 3-0 lead here. So I'm pretty happy with the way this game's going. This one Tesla bot, bless his heart. I don't even know if he was a bot or if he was a player. If that's a player, I'm deeply sorry, dude. You really hurt your team in this match. Okay, so I kind of don't know where I'm supposed to go. The team's not pushing and I can't really push an area as a mega rail. So I'm just kind of laying back and hoping to get some pot shots in the flyers as they get cocky and fly overhead. And I should have hit that rail shot. There's number one. So that's the other railer. He's kind of hung down. And we still got these two planes flying over the top side of this Vanguard. The long boy side. But there's nothing I can really do because I can't push up because of how many Lommels there are. I don't really want to expose myself to that yet. So I know we have a guy who went off to the left there. I don't know if you caught it. There is a man who's flying on the left side. You will see I'm not the only one who notices this. Friendly blue line. We have a friendly railer who also noticed that there was a bot who went around the left side. Good. There he is. Now watch this DSM placement. I love that DSM placement because it ruined his plasma and it ruined his Lommel and it gave me a damage-free kill, which is awesome. Now this guy has terrible awareness. Don't worry, I'm about to follow suit, bro. You just had no idea that your teammate died on that left side. It's all good. I guess it was your right side. So I picked that up, and I see this plane. This plane doesn't know I'm here. So he kind of flew right at me. And this is the start of me becoming unaware. So I chase him. First of all, don't really chase kills. Unless you have a giant lead, which we do. But that's no justification. Don't chase kills. Let your teammates get kills. So I kind of push up, and you can see... Well, you can't really see this. All four of my teammates now are finally advancing. We've kind of broken the hold, the line, and we forced them back. So we have one teammate, two teammate, three teammate, four teammate right above here. So I'm like, okay, in order to provide the best support for my team at this moment, I need to get right here, right on top of this part of the Vanguard. So that's where I start to go. And I see Now, this is where I become blind. I see two names here. There was a third name over here before it disappeared. I assume he died. I'm not actually sure what happened to him. But I get tunnel vision on these two bots. So I'm going to kind of take some pot shots here. And then we're going to end up with me checking behind me, because I'm very well aware that people are missing. But I'm not sure where they are. So I kind of thought they were going around the other side to meet up with this guy. But they don't. Instead, there's Lommel right behind me. So I turn. I'm like, oh crap, Lommel right behind me. And there's Lommel right behind me. At this point, I'm dead. Okay, there's nothing I can do. I'm dead. 112% dead. Unless my team miraculously rallies to me, I will die here. What do you know? I died there. So I'm like, okay, that was sloppy. I shouldn't have been there. I should have known people were going behind me. I'm like, all right, we're not going to let that happen again. Right? We're going to play clean. We're going to stay focused. Just focus on hitting some rail shots. One, two, I miss. Now, I saw that guy in Ghost. I don't know if it shows up on this footage. It showed up in-game. I clearly saw an outline, and I hit it. I'm probably going to still get called a hacker for that. So now team has kind of regrouped. We're pushing all at once. No, we're not, because suddenly Bananas is a coward and doesn't believe in providing a target so that I get not pressured in shots. But it's okay. I'm not blaming him for my mistakes. He had no idea that I was trying to hit rail shots. Okay, so right now it's 14. We are at 14 kills out of 15 to 4. Unless we really screw up, we've won this game. So I'm just trying to weaken somebody down to the point where they could die. And this plane ends up just giving himself up, and he loses the match for his team. And here's the final scorecard. Look at that. I got top score. Who would have guessed? I also got top damage. Now, I'm going to say this. People are going to say, you cherry-picked. I played three games. I had to pick two. All right? This is one of them. I'm sorry. Moving on to the next footage. Boom. Look at that. We are high-tech here at Memes and Dreams. Again, same thing. Take stock. What do they got to kill me with? Omega SMG, wasps. Chain, plasma, rail. Okay, I'm not too terribly worried about playing against this team. Unless their railers are really strong, like really, really constantly hitting shots, this should not be too bad of a match for me. I don't like spawning on this right side. I prefer to spawn on the left side, right where Annie spawned. Sorry, not Annie, Anime. Because that gives you the shortest path to the favored rail spot to start the game on this spawn, this hilltop. And I'm going to say why I love this hilltop. I'll pause it right here. I have a line of sight here, here, and here. I can see bots crossing here. Okay? This is phenomenal visual coverage. And of course, I already see this guy coming out. Pretty sure Savage Renegade's a bot name anyway. And I just kind of hit a couple shots. And then I realize, nah, he's an AI. I don't have to worry about him. So I turn. Hey, look, a flying plane. Anyone who plays rail loves flyers, dude. They're usually delicious. And I try to aim a shot there, and I miss because I'm bad. So I just gotta shoot and not aim. Now, I don't know where anyone else is but this bot, so I say, okay, let me help the team clear up a bot and not get any real casualties going. Stay pretty high on HP and energy. I come back up here on my spot. I don't see anything. Still don't see anything. Still don't. How is this bot? There's an enemy bot right. How is he not spotted by Anime Lime? Someone explain that to me. Because right here, I only saw him when I rewatched this footage for the first time. I don't know how he's not spotted. Like, I see him under the bridge, but I don't really. Now he's spotted, but so is a guy across the bridge. So I'm like, okay. I saw the red line here, of course, and then you see the name pop up. So there's a guy down here in the valley, a guy in the air, and a guy on this hill. The best place for me to be is on this hill, because I can use it to shield from this hill. This guy can't shoot up, and I can focus on the airplane. Except for the fact I don't really use it to shield. because I just get cocky. That's what you're supposed to do. I'm supposed to position myself so I can do that. Again, here I go trying to aim to hit shots. Stop, take a breath, just shoot. Okay, only one guy down here. Boom, I knew this, I was watching this at the corner of my eye. You're gonna see me snap to him. Whew. Come on, where you at? Where you at? Now this is what rail play is like. You just stare at each other through DSMs. Normally I teabag. Now I didn't know where the outer circle of that EMP was, so I just kind of backed up out of caution. And I don't think I need to push. So right here, I am like, this is perfect position. The only way I could be in better position is if I'm directly here. I have three teammates pushing up this right side. They are either going to force them back this way or back this way. I am cutting off this entire lane. That is what I'm attempting to do. And so I'm waiting. So I come down to get a better line, and I'm kind of waiting for them to push back, but instead, these two don't actually push and they let the teammate die. So what that means is I have to come back down. I could have gone back up on the hill, but I have to come down to help them not die here. And also the plane with rail is back. Whoop-dee-doo. Not only that, but we're gonna have the SMG, Mega SMG bot behind me show up, but it doesn't really change anything. You're gonna see me use this rock to kind of break my line with them. And again, why am I focusing the plane first? Because a plane will spot my entire team and give the enemy team a ton of information to work with. I don't want that. So I have to get rid of the eye in the sky, take it out, my team can then function better. So I'm just trying to hit him. I don't know how that last shot missed. There's the Mega SMG bot. So I'm going to kind of use this rock to break it a little bit. And I try to keep myself positioned around it so that the Mega SMG doesn't fight me, but it doesn't matter. Right? I want to pull back, but Banana does not want to pull back. He just does not want to go back. So this bot rushes us really easy to split down the middle. I don't know why he thought that was a good design. We should watch my build tutorial, card above. And here we are, just duking it out. A rail-on-rail showdown. But I know, I need to get back up on this hilltop, because I need to control, kind of, this section and this section. There's no one has gone to the left side of the map all match. I don't anticipate someone going all the way around. Now, if they did, brilliant move, but they don't. So instead, I just sit here, I'm kind of poking at him. I saw the rail line, and I'm getting shot from my butt. Guess what happened? This bot, he went around that left side, but it's a bot, it's not a person. It's a bot. He went up the side while we were still fighting under the bridge. He didn't try to fall back with his team because it's a bot. Okay, so now they've pushed this right side. I'm trying not to let my rotors get shot, but I kind of fall flat on my face. That's a problem with this bot I'll need to fix. So I'm just duking out. Why are people always playing Steam games, bro, when I record? And I gotta kill this plane, because it's a plane. I hate planes. They give the enemy team way too much info, but I can't hit a shot. There it is. Jeez. You know? So I kind of knew there was a guy behind, so I kind of fall back. That's a really good blink, by the way. Really good blink. The problem is, you're not quick enough to get out. Now, I saw the guy on the hill to my right. I saw him up there, but I'm not focused on him right now. This chain's a bigger threat to my team. Okay, now I come back up to him. I'm like, hey, bro, what's going on? You're alone. You're out of position. I'm going to punish you. You can't get away. Not only that, my team decides to help me punish him. Look at that. You see that friendly PSK? That is marvelous. Marvelous teamwork. A mortar even comes up. I hit a rail shot, I hit another rail shot, I hit a flick here. Really good flick. I don't do many of those. Alright, now, this is a really good position for me. My team, I know you can kind of see the dots here right above my head. We're in a C shape, so there's one more literally right below my mouse. See it popping up right above my hair? There's one more right there. So we're in a C shape, which means this is a perfect Overwatch position. I am controlling the bridge, I'm going to shoot at this plane, believe me, I'm going to shoot at this plane, and I have a really nice pivot to shoot down this alley here. it's a good position for where my team is at the moment. Now, I, of course, miss several times because I'm trying to aim and not just shooting. As Joker always tells me, why you aim, just shoot. So I'm checking scoreboard, kind of trying to see where we're at with damage numbers. Again, I'm trying just to split that mech. I do split him, team cleans him up. I put down a DSM just to kind of freeze this rail. So this rail does not have a very good position. He's not on high ground, and he can't get to high ground because he doesn't have rotors. But he's also hiding in a bad line of sight. He cannot really shoot at all three of my teammates. He maybe only has a line on me and K-Master. And I'm trying to keep him there. And he doesn't seem to want to pressure to move. So he takes a step out, but he's already lost his front line, and now my team's going to push him. And when you push a rail, either the rail's really good and it kills you, or you kill the rail. So the plane's back. I know the plane's back. I want to kill it again. I hate planes, man. I hate planes so much. And I keep missing because I'm aiming, and I finally do hit the shot, like right here. Thank God, I needed to hit that for my sanity. And we look at the scoreboard, and it's me again. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry that I'm so mediocre that I do this in solo queue. I will try harder to make the games more competitive next time. I really only played three, and these were the two best where I actually got into position, and I was able to kind of control part of the game. So I just wanted to bring that to you. Again, leave a like if you enjoy what I did here, kind of going over the footage and breaking it down and trying to explain my thoughts and how I perceive stuff. Comment what I need to fix. Obviously, I'm always trying to get better. Also, tell me if you learned something, and if you did, tell me what you learned. Subscribe if you're new around here. Click that bell icon to not miss an upload, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.